Boxing stars Amir Khan and Lamont Peterson kicked off their press tour in London for their May 19th fight. This fight is a major fight. It's a rematch. Too many fighters in our day and age talk about, let's have a rematch, let's do a rematch, I want a rematch. But when push comes to shove, they avoid it, they escape it, and they don't want anything to do with the rematch, whether they're the one who won or they're the ones who lost. But I give major props to Amir Khan and Lamont Peterson for making this rematch happen. As you guys remember, and I was there in DC, there were lots of questions about the first fight in which Peterson got the victory, a split decision by 2 points. Amir Khan was deducted during the fight, 2 points for pushing. Then there were a lot of questions about the scorecard, about the mystery man. Who was he? What was he doing there? An IBF official who was there not in duty. Why was he sitting, going over the paperwork, looking at stuff, interfering? So there were lots of questions of what's going on. So I'm happy about the rematch because that will answer the doubts that people have. Amir Khan, Lamont Peterson, great fighters, great individuals, but it's going to be settled in the ring May 19th. So stay tuned. You won't want to miss it. Stay tuned for more. For ESNReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.